Hey everyone, this is FaithKnight400 here for another episode of Minecraft, and I am almost excited because, today I am going to be building the final pieces for the rocket, and I am almost entirely excited. I could have sworn I had a rocket booster, did I not? Oh yeah. Anyways, so without any further ado, let's just get this done and, So anyways, I got, just need, two more heavy-duty plates and then the rocket booster and then, just need, two more other heavy-duty plates to make the body and then that should be it, apparently that's, all I got, but anyways. Anyways, let's take this over here and, So anyways, reason I couldn't find anything, reason I didn't post anything, on Tuesday was because, well, for War Thunder, they're basically, still working on, I'm more interested in the American tanks more than I'm interested in, rest of the tanks for now, but till the whole American tech tree is available, I will go play once I feel like it. But in the meantime, the reason I also don't have any, there's also been some stuff I haven't gotten of the World tanks. Like I got a BTSV. Tank, which is basically a premium, and yes, I did pay a lot of lousy money for it, but it was worth it, I guess. But anyways, without any further ado, I'll get back in a moment. Anywho, lately, I have not found any better replays to show you guys at this moment, other than that Centurion. Because, well, after 9.5 came around, basically I don't even have any such luck. Anyways, I had no such luck of getting a good game in my BTSV. Basically, I was kind of under the influence of believing that I had a good, had some good, armor, basically, where we're almost as if, I'm almost as if I'm invincible! Invisible, I tell ya! And basically, kind of like in that episode of The Simpsons where Homer says that, he ends up getting hit, just as he's in the middle of it, and realizes, oh, nope, he's not invincible. But yeah, doesn't mean I'm entirely invincible, it just means that, apparently, the way to put it is that it's not a bad tank, it's just, it's that it's almost as if everyone's aiming for the turret, basically, because that's the weakest part of the tank, and so anyways, I tried to get a friend of mine to come join me, but apparently it just wasn't one of those days, or one of my days, basically. It was just one of those days where, and today wasn't the time, apparently, and I don't blame him, but I did look at trying again, basically. These videos are almost just nothing but flatulence when it comes to trying to make a commentary by myself, as a way to put it, basically. And with that being said, so this is the moment I've all been waiting for. As soon as this happens, first off, I really do not want to, like, suddenly just be all, Well, suddenly, next thing you know, I can't build a rocket because, I got so excited that I just screwed over. Okay, then when he, so, and then that this is I've waited long for this day, basically, and I've been preparing for the moon, basically. Well, semi. And here we are, and well, I've been waiting for my entire life. Da 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 na 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 na. Yeah, I can't say without YouTube being like, "Hey, that's copywriting." How am I copywriting? I just felt like saying it. Okay, so. How do I have another rocket? Hold on. Is this some kind of bug here? Because if so, count that as my backup. But I'm not going to the moon just yet. So, yeah, apparently. I was just making sure that, yeah, I was just trying to make sure that there's no bug going on because, well, as you can see, I have two rockets for no apparent reason, but I'll take it anyways, over anything right now. And next thing is, I need to make an oxygen compressor if I want to survive in the space, basically. So let's see, oxygen collector, oxygen compressor. Decompressor, and then I'm gonna probably have to. Yeah. Storage module, oxygen detector, oxygen sealer. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to go with this. I probably have to go with this thing first. But until then, well, anyways, I'm gonna have to build this thing first. Got to. Probably build a separate facility just to collect all this oxygen for, or basically build all these oxygen-related devices. So, ooh. So, any further ado, I'll get back in a moment until I have almost everything ready. I'm back and got almost. Well, the first thing is I need an oxygen fan, and this is what I basically need. To make one, and now the next thing is the oxygen collector is this thing here, and basically this is gonna be a while. So now, but this ain't the stuff ain't easy. So you know what? Till I get this thing built, I'll get to you guys in a moment. Okay, so I have this. Oxygen compressor out now, but there's also a collector just behind it, past all these trees. Kind of missed a lot basically before, since between, but apparently I have some oxygen tanks now, so that now that that's been done, I am just steps away from actually getting ready to go to the moon. So anyway, other plans is that well, I'm gonna have to make some more. And well, guys, this is all I'll show for now. Well, if you like what you see, I'll post more. Leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys all next time. See you guys.